steady build-ups, looking to find the one that will mate her right at the depth.
And of course, the red bus is firmly in position now. And now, shaking up with that roadblock as Semenyo in your picture there. One, but the keeper made it difficult as well.
Yes, he came up and made himself big in front of the striker. But these are the type of balls, TT. You see, he pass it back there and then it spins off around. But this is when you are aware that the goalkeeper's coming. The clever strikers, they just ding the ball over because you know the goalkeeper's going to commit one way or the other. And that is what Semenyo failed to do there, but it was a great, great chance.
Semenyo to regret this. We are into the last minute and a half. This may well be the last attack of the game for Ghana. It's definitely within striking range. Tonight would have been a player you want on the field in these situations.
The number that the goalkeeper puts in there will also help the way in how they defend it, because now
it's a difficult angle, though.
It's a difficult angle, but with the left-footed player who can curl it round the wall, it can be very difficult.
And it's a left-footed player.